Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to play PUBG Mobile on your desktop. So, what we are going to do, I'm going to play in Gameloop, right? So, Gameloop is the most stable emulator for PUBG I have ever seen. So, there is a problem with the Gameloop, which is at have some issues with downloading the PUBG Mobile for the first time. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to PUBG Mobile's official site and I'm going to download the APK file separately so that I can install the APK separately, right? Now you can see it's being downloaded, and if you are downloading using Gameloop, just remember after the installation of the Gameloop engine, make sure to pause the download of PUBG Mobile. Okay, so you have to wait for a certain time after. Okay, so now here you can see my game is APK file is successfully downloaded. Now here you can see you need to go to the downloaded folder, okay, and then you need to click on local APK installation and go to your downloaded folder. Now here you can see this is the file. Okay, so our file is being installed, so it will do the everything automatically. Now here you can see your file is installed and it's being loaded and also installing in the Gameloop. Okay, so here you can see our PUBG Mobile is opening, and I hope you guys understand how you can actually download and install PUBG Mobile on your desktop using Gameloop. Okay guys, so now what I'm doing is I'm just logging into my account, and the rest of the process you guys know how to do it if you all played PUBG already, and so it will take some time to compile the resources, and it's just a first time process. So I have first forwarded the entire clip, and you guys know how to do it because you must have played PUBG before, okay, or just you can follow the simple steps. Okay, so from now you can play matches on your desktop using Gameloop emulator. So I hope you guys understand how you can install and download PUBG Mobile on Gameloop. And if you guys face any kind of issues, let me know in the comment section below. I will try to fix your problem in another video. Okay guys, so that was all for today. Hope you liked and enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like in this video and subscribe to this channel, and also turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon and stay with 5 minute solution.